Welcome again to Painting Explorer channel. I am Deni Junaedi. Now I will show you one of my painting. The title is Air and Water. It is in the series of ambiguous features. My painting in this period raises the issue of visual ambiguity. Sometimes they are called the double image, ambiguous feature, optical illusion, or impossible object. Ambiguous form will cause the double perception. There are two things in this painting. The first is the ambiguity. The second is the interchange of positions. Water is in the low and air is in the top, but I change the position. This is the water and this is the air. I use air color to paint this artwork.
In the art history, it is called PENROSE TRIAGLE. The PENROSE TRIAGLE, also known as the PENROSE TRIBAR or the IMPOSSIBLE TRIBAR, is a triangular. It was first created by Swedish artist Oscar Reuterfart in 1934. The psychiatrist Leonard PENROSE and his mathematician son Roger PENROSE independently devised and popularized it in the 1950s, describing it as impossibility in its purest form.
And some artists try to modify this form.
Thank you.
for watching. Don't forget to subscribe Painting Explorer channel. I will show you my other paintings in the concept of visual ambiguity. Thank you very much.